All right, so we are at my sister's house, and we are about to have lunch. So just making our lunch. That's our cook. Yeah, our American people from America. That's our family people.
So everybody is standing in line, getting ready to eat.
Don't cut the line. I'm coming.
But why is I leave the line?
Yeah, because I had to take my video. So this is the food we have. It's dry rice and sardine and dry fish and what else? We have peppers, bitter balls, we have ham in it, I think, yeah.
So luncheon. Here we are getting ready for lunch.
Yeah, so it's nice. Everybody's taking their own video, so I just want to show you mine.
He is our
daughter. We are ready to eat. We are ready to eat. Hurry, hurry, we've got to eat our own food. Hurry, hurry.
All right. Well, I gotta take my own. Don't put some in my own. I want some of that dry fish you see over there. Yeah, that one. That was your plate. They don't cut them out. Stay away from that, my bro. Yeah, that's my restaurant. They give me a little lunch and meat. And do I got any sardine in it?
She wants to order me for that. That ain't enough, my friend. Hey, enough.
All right, that's enough.
She'll come back.
I ain't coming back. Thank you, yeah. That's enough. Thank you. Angie, thank you. You want to salary, my sister.
Guys,
nice, nice. Are coming down. They're coming up to my feet.
You like,
it's crazy. Mr. Brian, you're holding the line up.
Don't tell your grandma we want rice. Put your hand up. Protest.
Mrs. Brian, you're holding up the line.
Yes, somebody, you're holding it up. Ma'am, can you move?
Ma'am, can you move?
Ma'am,
you need to move. The lines need to move.
Yeah, the men need to move.